One Towanda resident told us that if all the trucks were painted military camouflage, you'd think they were occupied by an unfriendly power. But drive downtown and every storefront's occupied, every parking place taken, hotels filled, rents tripled. Some poor farmers are millionaires, but not everybody's happy. We'll listen to the drillers and the townspeople on Boomtown Towanda, live from downtown on our next State of Pennsylvania. Thursday at 7 on WVIA-TV.